so creepy. You had such the monster away. And away. And away. And away. Away. Come on, wake me up now. I want to come on, sleep and pray. Lose all your control to me. Cut your strings and be free with me.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing first, we have Judith Kane. Thanks for coming tonight. We have the man hater himself, Crunch.
Woo! God. One corner and another corner.
All right. I got it.
Okay. Okay. So,
I think you need some water.
Ain't need some water.
Water. Well, I'm colorblind, but I know that's not water.
Move a little bit of water. Yeah, make it wet like water.
Okay.
Okay.
So,
wet like water.
So, anyways, thank you to the Down Under. Arson, no show. I don't get my heritage title. Someone got a flat tire. Not me, but someone got a flat tire. I got hit there twice. On the bright side, we didn't win. And on a personal note, I'll be quiet. It's not like I'm retiring. On a personal note, I just want to say how great BCW, and I hope you two are paying attention too. I just want to say how great BCW fans truly are. I truly, truly mean that from the bottom of my heart. I can't speak for this weirdo, but BCW fans, and I'm sure other places are going to kill me for saying this, but BCW fans are by far, what does it say? BCW wrestling. Wrestling at its finest.
Hold on. What was he saying about?
BCW fans are by far
the best sweetest,
nicest fans, greatest all around, always so inviting, so accepting, considering we're not full-time here. We show up just when we feel like it, and you guys always go the extra mile to welcome us back. So with that being said, thank you. Would you like to come and near this here mic, kind sir? Everything he says goes well for me. Like you said, we're not full time. Every time we come out here, each and every one of you welcome us back with open arms. Cheer us by our side, and we put on by far one of the best shows we try to ever give anybody. I love professional wrestling. He loves professional wrestling. Each and every one of you sitting in the crowd loves professional wrestling, and we try to give you all your money's worth. We love each and every one of you. This goes for the internet fans as well. We love every one of you. We love every one of you that follow us, and we try our best to give each and every one of you what you want, what you deserve. Thank you very much.
Somebody wanna get alive tonight? You can hit that, flip that, settle the score. Ain't nobody rock a crowd like this before. You wanna make it out of sight? Somebody wanna get alive tonight? Like an earthquake. shake my head.